Hi friends, it's Gemma. Spring is in the air and we have flowers blooming everywhere. So today we're gonna do an art activity. First you're gonna need some toilet paper roll, paint, paper, and mom to help you with scissors, okay? So once you get your toilet paper roll, you start making slits all around. And then you can bend them. And once you bend them, you can cut around. You can either use this shape, or if you have a few toilet paper rolls, you can start making different shapes. So you can have pretty petals when it's time to paint. Okay? So once you do that, you're going to get some paint and put it on a plate so we can start painting. Okay, I'm gonna use today red and purple. I'm going to put some on a plate. Okay, I'm going to take my first flower and I'm going to spread it all around. Like this. And I'm going to make flower prints. Tap around each petal so that you make sure that you get the paint. And here is your first flower print. So once you do your flower print, if you have markers or crayons, you could just add a stick. And here's your flowers, and you have some spring flowers. Till next time, hope you enjoyed it. Bye. Miss you guys.